What? No, these are not rival anymore. Now I live in Kenya and it's awesome.
Wow, can you see this? Yes!
Cheers!
I'm here today to help you out and I'm going to help you and explain you on where you can get a visa, what are the newest requirements, what do you need to get a visa, how long does a visa take, and yeah, how much does it cost? The most important thing for you to know is that there is no visa on arrival anymore from January next year, 2021. What? So this is a major change because most of the travelers who come, they don't really mind about getting a visa. They just come to the airport, they get a visa and they're in. But now, all this officially should not be possible anymore. Of course, to be honest, I don't yet really trust the system. So you will find even next year, beginning of next year, middle of next year, still finding visas on arrival. But Kenya is really serious and they take it through this time, then there will be no way you can get into Kenya without a visa. So what you have to do now, if you're planning your trip to Kenya, let me take you through. By the way, I'm just here, as you can see, on top of the balcony on the rooftop of my own place where I stay right now in Nairobi. As I'm not traveling, so I'm giving you the update right now from Nairobi, the capital city in Kenya. So one of the biggest questions, Sinha, how much does a visa cost? So for right now, of course, I can only say the current fees, but to be honest, the fees haven't changed the last years. It's $50 and then plus a visa, like, how do you call it? Like a procedure fee for $1. So you find yourself paying $51. But now, if you Google online and if you just check through eVisa in Kenya, you might find other web pages that even advertise $79, $129. I have seen all that. But to be honest, if you find such a web page, these web pages are fake. They are going to get a visa for you, maybe if you are lucky, but they put their own charges on top. To be sure on what is the right web page and where you can get your visa, stay tuned because at the end I'm going to take you through the procedure on how you can get your visa. Another question I get asked frequently is like, Sinha, how long does the visa take? I mean, I'm traveling in 1 week or in 2 weeks time to Kenya and now I just watched your video and I'm like, ah! Okay, relax. So, the visa usually, I'm saying usually, it will take you 48 hours, maximum of 72 hours, but we are still in Africa and sometimes I tell you, so many times I've tried to go and get a visa or just tried to get online and the system was down. So I imagine now, because they are just going to change the whole system, that the systems will be overworked. So you might find them down. So to make sure that you get your visa on time, at least what you need is 2 weeks in advance to get your online visa. So now it's the time. Let me just take you through quickly so that you know on where you can get your visa and how does it work.
So just go to Google, type in eVisa Kenya. And then make sure it's this one, evisa.go.ke. So what you have to do, this is how the webpage looks like. And you see it's very simple to create an account. First you create an account, then you apply and pay, and then you download the visa. So what you have to do is you have to click here on top of create account. And then you have to go through all these details. Give your passport number, your name, your last name, your gender, your email address. And then you click through your email, phone number, and picture. So if you have entered all that, you can send it and continue here. So now from here, you can see what are the requirements you need to have. You need to have a valid travel document not less than 6 months, so this is your passport, and at least one blank page in the holder's passport and a return ticket. And then here you even see your photo requirements because you need to give a photo for your visa. And you can go and read through all that in advance before you go and apply for your visa.
So if you might wonder like now, yes, Kenya is really, really on your list and that's your dream and that's where you wanted to go, but Maybe you are still afraid and not yet 100% sure about all the procedure, on what to do, on where to go, and also if Kenya is actually safe for a woman to travel. And let me tell you, I've been traveling here for over 6 years now. Now I live in Kenya and Nairobi and I damn love it, sorry. And I have done a free training for you so that you can travel with confidence as well in Kenya. So just find the link down below here, turn your dreams into reality.